blindly, or will you face a greater challenge with your sight intact? Make your choice quickly. When the timer reaches zero, the bombs located all around you will detonate. Caution, Detective. These barrels aren't for show and will explode.
Thank you.
husband was killed by his partner's carelessness. He ran into a trap. I did not kill him.
You booby trapped the house. His death is your fault.
The defenses I prepared would have easily been disabled by police procedure. But those procedures were ignored. Who do you think ignored them?
Chap, that son of a bitch!
I am trying to make you understand your familiar. You're in danger of becoming useful, Detective.
Oh. been shot. I don't think he's going to make it. The other has an injury, but he'll live.
What kind of injury, sir?
Nothing he can't handle. He should have called for backup.
Sir, do you know who perpetrated these assaults?
The world is a dangerous place.
Thank you.
feel abandoned?
No, I would never.
But you did. You tossed him away. Consumed by vengeance against Tak.
It would never have happened if my husband was still alive. It's Tak's fault! You don't know what it's like!
The dead cannot influence the living. You will discover that soon enough.
Fuck. gone? Why won't it
Melissa,
stop?
Melissa, I...
Don't you touch me. Get away. This is all your fault. All because of you. Why won't you just leave me alone?
Just take it easy, okay?
I wish you were... I wish you hadn't saved me from that thing. I wish I were dead, too. Anything would be better than this. I can't feel
you think
anything
I didn't try?
Anymore.
You think it doesn't eat at me every day? I can't change what happened. If I could have taken his place, I would have. I wish I was the one in the ground, not him.